All right, this is Kevin McCloskey with O-Line Sports. One of my favorite things is doing group interviews here. We've got the entire Stallion offensive line, otherwise known as hashtag horsepower. Guys, I don't know if you saw it this week, but Coach Dempsey put some stuff out on Facebook and on the internet talking about the most unselfish position on the team being the offensive line. You guys don't get the glory, you don't get all the stats, but the fact of the matter is it all starts up front. I'm going to start over here with Derek. Derek's the honorary spokesperson. Derek, talk about you're primarily known as a defensive player, but what does it mean to play offensive line with these brothers here?
I mean, it's good. We all can connect, and we have a bond that most teams don't have. And with that, like we're very successful with that bond, and we just try to keep moving, and we like hang out and stuff. So it's a good thing.
I saw Darius behind you making faces and stuff. But one of your guys' main job is to protect Darius. Ben, come over here for a minute. Ben Sima. Today, kept Darius clean. No sacks that I saw. How much pride do you take in keeping the quarterback off the turf?
Well, if they can't get the quarterback, that just proves that we're doing our job. And we do our job, nobody can stop us.
Absolutely. Now, let's talk about quarterback. Let's talk about the running back. BJ put up some big numbers. Obviously, you've got some big backs, guys. I was just talking to Coach Parker about how short plays turn into long plays, and that is when people are doing downfield blocking. But if you don't do the blocking up front, nothing happens. What do you guys' philosophy about? What do you guys try to accomplish when the ball snaps? What's the first thing that comes to your mind? I'll start with Colby.
We do that gap down backer and get our man. If there is no man in front of us, we try to make the block downfield, and we just do our best. We never give up.
Caleb, you're probably one of the younger guys on the line, to best of my knowledge. What are you learning from these seniors? What are they teaching you?
Definitely footwork and repetition.
And I'm going to finish up with Jerome. I got to get Isaac, too. Jerome, you're a senior. What does it mean to you as the season progresses? You got one more game in a regular season and then the playoffs start. I'm going to ask you the obvious question. How do you want this to end?
Of course, I wanted to end with a state championship ring, like any other team.
All right. And then one more. Isaac. Isaac's talking to Bill. Isaac, you're playing everywhere. I don't even know where you play. You claim my offensive line. Sometimes they're there, sometimes not. You guys, just tell me about what is it like to play with these guys?
I mean, it's great. Like, when I came here, they just was my family already. The minute I stepped foot in the locker room, and our bond is just tight. It's like we're all brothers, and their mothers is our mothers, and it's just a great connection that we all have.
All right, well, that's awesome. Well, guys, remember, Stallion fans, it all starts up front. Take and appreciate this offensive line. Guys, give me on 1, 2, 3. I want horsepower. 1, 2, 3.
Horsepower!
All right, good job.